Good morning, y'all. What's up? And welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Kia. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and hit the bell so you get notified every single time I post a new video. Today is Monday, January 9th. It is 6:38 in the morning. This is basically like 48 hours in my life, I guess 2 days in my life, because I'm off work, y'all. I've been working and I'm just so tired. But I'm off today and tomorrow, so I don't have a lot to do between today and tomorrow, but I have just let my whole room go, and my whole room is just completely dirty and messy. So I need to clean my room. We just about to be preparing for 2023. I know a lot of good things are gonna be coming this year, 2023. This year I'm focusing on me, my goals, getting stuff that I need to get done. And y'all, don't mind these two dark marks or any of these dark marks, but mainly these two, because my cycle just partially went off and I was picking at those two bumps right there and it made a dark mark, which I hate. But don't even mind that. It's okay. It's gonna go away in a couple days. So yeah, today is my niece's birthday. She's 5 today. She's in there eating and I have to take them to the bus stop. I just need to like clean my room today, I think. And I need to do my hair today too, because I think we're gonna be going somewhere for my niece's birthday today. Her birthday party isn't until Saturday, but we're still doing something today, I think, for her. Yeah, I'm probably gonna go drop them off at school. Thinking about getting Chick-fil-A for breakfast. Kinda wanna go to Starbucks, but I don't know if I'm gonna go to Starbucks. So yeah, I'm gonna hit y'all back up when I go get in the car to take them to school. So y'all, we made it here to my niece's bus stop and it's like 7:30. They bus don't come to like 7:40. I ordered my Chick-fil-A like ahead of time, so that way when I leave from dropping them off, I can just go and pick up my stuff and go home and get back in my bed, because that's most definitely what I'm gonna do. I just been so tired from work and stuff. But y'all, I just been focusing. I got some goals I gotta accomplish and some stuff I gotta get done. So that's really where I've been at. Like, I have to be in focus mode. Yeah, so my sister came and picked up my nieces. So, but I'm finna go ahead and head to Chick-fil-A and play my music. And then I'll hit y'all back up when I make it. All right, so y'all, I'm back home. And I'm finna go ahead and show y'all what I got before I get out the car. I did get a milkshake. I got a vanilla milkshake. And I got like some hash browns. And what, I don't know what it's called. I think it's a Chick-fil-A biscuit, a chicken biscuit. I never had one of these before. This is my first time having one of these. I never had one of these. I've only had their chicken minis. So a Chick-fil-A biscuit. It smells so good. It smells so good, y'all. And I never had one of these before. I'm finna try one of these hash browns. These are the hash browns. And I'm finna try one because I'm hungry. I'm finna go inside and eat. And then I'll most likely get back with y'all later. My sister bought some donuts too for my niece's birthday. So I'm finna go inside, eat my food, and then I'll get back with y'all. It's 2:52. It's 2:52 right now. I took my hair down, as y'all can see. That's about the only thing I really did. I'm probably not gonna do my hair today. I'm probably gonna end up doing my hair tomorrow. I had my Chick-fil-A this morning and it was so good. Okay, so what's up, y'all? Today is a new day. I know I barely did anything yesterday. I don't know, but today's a new day. It is Tuesday the 10th and it is 2:43. And y'all, that's my home screen. I made a vision board. I made a digital vision board for 2023 this year. And that's like a little peek. I'm not gonna show my full vision board. I was gonna do it on YouTube, but I didn't want to because I wanted to be a little bit private, and plus y'all can't see that anyways. Y'all can't see all the details for real. And also, like, I printed it out and I framed it and like in a little picture frame, and it looks real, real cute. I went to Walmart and I got this body wash because it looked cute and it's pink and it smells so good. I just wanted to try something different. And y'all, it smells so good. And it got the little beads in there. So like it's a scrub and a wash too. I usually use either Dove, the Method Body Wash. I said I wanted to try the Raw Body Wash from Target, but I didn't go to Target today because I didn't feel like driving like 30 minutes. That was just too much. I didn't go to Target. So I said I'm gonna try the Raw Body Wash. Haven't tried that yet. And I said I'm gonna try the Olay. And then this one. So I'm gonna try this one out tonight. I'm gonna see. I got me some baked chips because my mom was talking about eating healthy or whatever. And y'all know these chips used to be so good in school. They used to be so good. I was trying to pick up a big bag of hot fries, but I saw these and I got these. I'm not trying to eat the full bag of chips, but them so good. Alright y'all, so I'm gonna try in a minute. Good morning y'all. It is a new day. It's Wednesday the 11th and it's 5:43 right now. I don't know why I'm up, but I'm just up and I can't go back to sleep. I've been up since like 5 o'clock and I can't go back to sleep, so and I don't have to work until 9 o'clock. So yeah, it's a new day. And like I said, I'm probably just gonna do like a weekly vlog. I've never done a weekly vlog before, so that's probably what this is gonna be. Just a weekly vlog. Y'all, don't pay attention to this bump or any of my bumps. But I have some new business ventures coming really, really soon in 2023. This is, you know, I have some new stuff that's gonna be coming really, really soon that I'm super excited about. I'm just gonna be getting stuff done, y'all. Y'all, this case is broke. I need to get me a new case. This one's broke. I need me some more press-ons because my nails are freaking bare. My nails are bare. Is anybody else's phone like acting up? Because mine is. Ever since this stupid update, my phone been messing up. But so yeah, I will probably like get back with y'all when I actually get up, go in the bathroom and like wash my face, all that type of stuff. Then I'll get back with y'all. Okay y'all, so I am up and out of the bed finally. It's like 6:30 and I'm gonna go like brush my teeth and stuff like that. And probably fix my little breakfast. I bought me a breakfast bowl. Those, it needs some breakfast bowls and they be so freaking good. And I'm gonna show y'all them. That's gonna be it. Y'all, I tried to do me a braided ponytail yesterday, but for some reason it just wasn't working out how I wanted it to work out. For some reason it just wasn't going how I wanted it to go. So I just put it in a little bun in the back and that's just gonna be that. And my hair gonna be like this for the rest of the week because I'm ready to get my hair done. I hate doing my hair. So it's gonna stay in this little bun for the rest of the work week. So yeah, so I'm gonna go brush my teeth, wash my face and stuff like that. Have a quick little breakfast and then I'll be back. I just put my little breakfast bowl in the microwave. It should be about done. But I'm about to eat that. Probably watch a little YouTube. And yeah, y'all, I legit haven't been washing my face for nothing. These are not bumps. Well, a few of them maybe. Like this one right here is a bump. But it's mainly dark marks. These aren't bumps over here. They're dark marks. And I haven't been washing my face for nothing. Because every time I wash my face, something, it seems like my face get worse. I don't know. I didn't used to put nothing on my face but alcohol when I was young. I used to rub my face with a little pad of alcohol and my face would be clear and then boom. I don't know where acne just popped up. But I've been drinking lemon water and lemon water has really been helping because lemon water is kind of like a detox water. Really, it's the stuff that I eat that's messing up my face and then I be picking at my bumps and then they turn into dark marks. So don't know, but I do want to try this face wash. Let me show y'all this face wash right here. A lot of people say that Korean face washes are better anyways, so y'all know some stuff that can probably help with like dark marks and stuff like that. Just comment down below, because I guarantee you I probably already done tried it, but just comment down below and let me know, because this gotta go. It's got to go. Okay, so y'all, I am ready for work now. This is the motivational quote of today, and it says, the only thing standing between you and your goal is the bullshit story you keep telling yourself as to why you can't achieve it. Okay, y'all, so I finally made it. It's 8:22, and like I said, I don't be getting out until like 8:40, but I really gotta pee super duper 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 bad. Okay, y'all, so I'm off of work, and it is currently 2:14. Okay, y'all, so it is another day. Good morning. It is Thursday the 12th. And it's currently 6:34. Y'all, I've been up earlier. I was up at like 5 something, and then I got up at like 6 o'clock to go brush my teeth, wash my face, and all that type of stuff. So all that is done. Y'all, I know my face look horrible. I just be so tired, y'all. But that's what we doing. My edges are kind of already done from yesterday, because I did sleep with a cap on, and my cap always ends up coming off. So they kind of already done. I'm just adding a little bit more gel so that we can stay. Y'all, I've been using this this Kiss gel. This Kiss Max Hold. Y'all, this is some good lip gloss. I used to have a cosmetics line, but I went about doing my cosmetics line the wrong way. I wasn't thinking smart when I was doing my cosmetics line. I was working harder and not thinking smarter. You know, you have to think smart, and I was not thinking smarter. It's gonna be back. My cosmetics line is gonna be back. Just not right now. I'm working on something else right now. I feel like for the cosmetics line, it's gonna take me a little minute, a little bit longer. But we're gonna get done. I'm gonna put on my clothes real quick. And do that, y'all. I hate my skin. I just gotta get this right. But y'all, I'm finna put on my clothes real quick, and then I'll be back. Okay, y'all. So as y'all can see, I am in the car. I'm currently on my way to work. It is 7:58. Y'all, I be loving when the sun be hitting my face, because when the sun hit my face, it made me feel a little bit more energized. Like, I don't know, I don't be fully woke, so I be loving driving the long way, like I said, because the sun be hitting your face and stuff like that, and I love that. And tell me everything dies, but only grow. Be you an angel, heaven knows. Broken dreams, the moon, to the star. Y'all, I told you that sun was gonna be hitting my face, and it's honestly giving me like a whole bunch of energy. Like, it's just waking me up. I really don't know how to explain it, but with the sun on my face, it really just wakes you up. We gotta do what we gotta do, and we gotta get stuff done. And this is the year where I'm getting stuff done. I'm gonna take a few little small trips, like maybe 2-day, 3-day trips, you know, a couple of 2-day, 3-day trips. But this is the year where I gotta get stuff done. Like I told you, I got a whole bunch of, well, not a whole bunch, I got like a new business I'm trying to start up. I'm gonna probably just like hit y'all back up when I make it to my destination. Y'all, I just moved out of my driver's seat. I don't know why, but I just moved out of my driver's seat and just got out of here. It's 8:33 and I'm at work. I got here earlier, but I just been sitting here for a minute. But it's 8:33 and I'm finna get ready to go inside, because sometimes I'll be going there at 8:40, but even though I go in there at 8:40, I still be early. I'm probably finna go ahead and go inside, because I gotta go to the bathroom. Y'all, I have to pee so freaking bad. It's 8:35, so I'm probably finna go ahead, get out, go to the goddamn bathroom, because I gotta pee. I have to freaking pee so freaking bad. We gonna see. Okay, y'all, so I am back, and I forgot to update y'all. But it's 6:39. It's 6:39, and I had got off work at like 2 something. Yeah, I had got off work at like 2 something. It's 6:39 right now, so I've been home. But I'm putting on me some press-ons. I'm really not doing these. They're cow print, but I'm kind of not feeling them. I don't know. I really don't know. I'm not really feeling them, the cow print, but this company sent me these. Let me see if I can go find the name of the company, but they sent me these nails, and I just wanted to try them out. I don't know, I'm not camera number flexible, but they sent me a few nails, and they were all the same, so it's like I'm confused. I have two of these exact same nails, and three of another one of the exact same nails, which I'm totally confused. So yeah, I just wanted something done to my nails. This is how I filed them, but this is really how the nail look. Like, it's like that oval shape, and it's like matte, but I put like a clear coat on top of these so that way it can be a little shiny. So I just started doing my nails because I have a lot on my mind, on my head, and honestly just doing this kind of just takes my mind off of stuff. So I don't even know if y'all can hear me because I'm over here, got the TV loud and stuff, y'all watching Phineas and Ferb. So these are the nails, show y'all really quickly. These are the nails right here. As you can see, they ugly right now. My hands are ugly too. This is this hand and this is this hand. So this is how I do my press-ons, and then this is how they came, and this is how I did them. And y'all, when I say they're strong, and that really hurt too. None of them popping off, none of them doing like that. But I'm gonna go in and cut these anyways, because who about to wear their nails this long? See, like I was saying, I be having a lot of stuff on my mind. I be having a lot of stuff on my mind, and it be kind of hard just balancing stuff. And doing this just kind of helps me not think about the stuff that I got going on, because I be having a million thoughts going through my head and stuff like that. So these little nail files that they be having in them things do not be working. You need a real nail file. Okay, y'all, so this is what we're looking like. This is what we're looking like. This is what my nails looking like. Something simple. I still wish I can find the name of that company, but for some reason the name of the company ain't even popping up. But we gonna try to see. Maybe that'll work. I had put a clear coat gel on them to make them a little bit shiny. And this is how they came out. And this is how they looking. Y'all, my hands looking a little crusty, but that's okay. But y'all, so why am I still recording? So y'all, I'm finna probably go ahead and these are my nails. Don't mind my case, this is broke. I'm finna give me a new case. But this is my these are my nails though. They were matte, and then I had put a clear coat on it to make it look glossy. I'm probably finna like end this vlog for today and then catch y'all tomorrow. Tomorrow is Friday, so that'll be the last day of this like week vlog. I guess this is a week vlog, because didn't I start Monday? I believe I did start Monday. And you know what I should have did was edited my video each day I did it, because that would have been so much more quicker. I think I did start vlogging Monday, and then so yeah, if I feel like 5 days is good enough, okay, 5 days is good enough, a weekly vlog. So yeah, I'm probably gonna close this part out, and I will see y'all tomorrow. Good morning, y'all. It is a new day, and y'all don't mind this right here. Yeah, it's turning a little white. I haven't done my hair this morning, but today is Friday the 13th, and it is 5:36 in the morning. I woke up at like, I got up maybe around like 5:04 to go like take a shower and wash my face and stuff like that. I'm still super duper tired, so I'm really about to lay back down this bed. Oh yeah, and I put put my clothes back in the dryer. They were already in the dryer. I left them in there overnight, so I just restarted the dryer so it can be, you know, fresh and hot when I put them on. But yeah, so today is gonna be the last day of this like weekly vlog, because I did start Monday, and I feel like five days is enough. And y'all, my camera is about to die, so I'm gonna put it on the charger real quick, and then I'll come back when it's charged, because it's about to die. Be back. I just had to get on here and show y'all this. Y'all, look how cute that is. Like, what the freak? That is so freaking cute. Like, that is so cute, for real. Like, what is that? What's up, y'all? It is currently 3:32, and I'm just now leaving Walmart. I got off work at like 2 something, and I just went to Walmart that was close by me. Finally got me some scrubs. Also got me a big bag of those hot chips. Big bag of these. These be so good, I swear. And I got me a Twix. I know I didn't need a Twix. Oh, I got me this lemonade too. These lemonades be so good. I used to like Reese's more than I like Twix, but now I like Twix more than I like Reese's. But anyways, I'm finna go ahead and drive home, and then I'm gonna catch y'all when I get home. Okay, y'all, so I'm back at home, and it is what, 4:30? Just chilling out because I'm real tired. I put me a pizza in the oven. I ate a couple chips. I know, sound fat. Oh well, I really just be stressed eating though. I be eating for no reason, but whatever. But I'm probably gonna go ahead and just go ahead and close out this video. I don't know if I'm gonna close it out now or if I'm gonna close it out later. But I may close it out now. I'm gonna try to upload once a week. But if you enjoyed this, and if y'all want more weekly vlogs, just comment down below and let me know, and I can give that to y'all. But this was a lot of work. I don't know, this is a little stressful, but it's okay. Trying to be more consistent, and we're gonna be more consistent. But if you like this video, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and peace out.